A set of car keys may now set a Overland Park veteran back on the right track. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald tells us how a new car will help this hero readjust to life back home.
Well, it's not exactly army green, but it's going to have to do. You know, St. Patrick's Day, all about the luck of the Irish. But the past year has been anything but lucky for one Overland Park Army veteran. But today he has some new hope thanks to a new ride.
Hit an IED that it wasn't meant for us, or else it would have been bigger, and I probably wouldn't be standing here right now. But just ripped the back end of my truck off.
Physically, his injuries were minimal, but emotionally, things have been tougher since being back in Overland Park for specialist Zach Thomas.
I didn't know who would come back. There was a point in time where he posted a photo and he had empty eyes. And I knew he'd changed.
Like many servicemen and women, Thomas suffers from PTSD, but he had no car.
The VA hospital is too far, and I just couldn't get there.
Today, that changed. Cars for Heroes gave him one.
This is the nicest thing that's ever happened to me, and I just thank you.
Well, thank you for your service. Truly
You're
appreciate
welcome.
It.
Now, this soldier has...
All right!
What many Americans he protected take for granted.
It can be the difference that helps you get through everything.
He deserves it. He's earned it. He's
a hero.
The last thing I expected, because this kind of stuff just doesn't happen to me. And it's just life-changing.
Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
O'Neill Honda in Overland Park helped with the event. Cars for Heroes is a not-for-profit organization that provides free, reliable transportation to veterans.